sunny day. I'll keep you posted, I promise. I'm better with the summer. Leave my house, I'm sorry. Yesterday, you know I don't mean it. I promise, I'm better with the summer. Leave my house, I'm sorry.
I'd like to say hello to all of your friends in Vlogland. Beautiful day in Rhinebeck. There's the whole wool festival going on right now. We're not doing anything remotely related to that, but we're here in Rhinebeck. We're gonna get some falafels and then maybe a book.
This world keeps spinning with each new day. I can feel a change in everything. And as the surface breaks, reflections fade. But in some ways they remain the same. And as my mind begins to spread its wings, there's no stopping curiosity. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's songs. I don't want this feeling to go away.
This is the first time I'm talking in this entire vlog. Yeah.
Dang it. This is the longest 2 mile drive ever.
We've been in this car for like 20 minutes. We did have a quick detour. The traffic from coming back from the yarn festival is, we're not moving. It's probably because people that like looking at yarn are also really old, which means they're all really bad drivers.
They're
right?
Waiting to get on the bridge to cross the Hudson. That's why. But we don't have to cross that bridge. We just have to turn right up there, 400 feet from here.
My mom is extremely impatient. I think I'm a very patient person, yeah. But my whole childhood I grew up thinking I was impatient just because I learned from her. I have a really bad headache. This is a common theme in all of my vlogs. How did my window go down again?
Oh my god. Look at his garden. That's so pretty.
That's his garden.
It's beautiful.
Yeah. Look at he's
working.
He's doing something with bricks.
Amazing.
I'm gonna put this episode, okay. Yeah. We're gonna go home and be with our family friends, make a dinner. I'm teaching them how to make summer rolls because I'm a master chef and summer rolls are delicious. And everyone's having salmon, but I'm a vegetarian, so that's unfortunate. Do you think this is all from the festival?
Yes. Whoa, this is it.
Yeah.
Yay, thank you. Oops. Hey. Okay, high five. them. Look. There.
I didn't wash out all the conditioner for my hair yesterday.
Oh, man.
Oh.
Are you paying the price? Sorry.
Yes.
I am at a race right now. Sup? What are you doing? Oh. Bye. I am going to go and watch the race. I will put in videos of that. And then we are leaving Rhinebeck today and going to drop my sister off at college and then going home. So that is the day today. We'll probably be here for like a little over an hour, and they have like hot cider, which I'm so excited about, and donuts, and the view is so pretty, so you will be seeing that. But yeah, I did fake freckles, but most of them are gone. Why? We are going to go.
Keep an open mind, but I just can't sleep on this tonight.